They're hard as fuck, and then basically you have a time limit though. Like, apparently if the time limit goes, it's called rest time, whatever that means, but once it's gone, you die. Basically, you get 30 minutes to beat the enemy, or you die. Okay. But it doesn't always pass sometimes. I'm pretty sure. This one's hard. I actually got murdered like 3 or 4 times in this fucking level. I don't know what you said. Yeah, see? Right there in the bottom of the screen. Gives you 29 minutes to beat her. And you only have. It like continues basically, but you only get 3 of them. Which grabs you, fuck. Thank you. She breathes really fast.
Get away from her, get away from her, get away from her.
This is not gonna take half an hour here. I don't know how you avoid that, dude, but it happens. It really fucks you up. Try to stay as far away from her as possible. Avoid that one. If she grabs you, fuck. Also have time on too. 23 minutes to it. Fucking grabbed me. How far she travels, dude. Maybe she's gonna transform.
Get away, get away, get away!
I really wish I wouldn't have a timer, dude. I mean, that's ridiculous. Well, why don't you just take the timer out? Then it'd be kinda like Final Fantasy. My main target. What's happening now? Thank you. really hard. How do you defeat her in her second form, I wonder? Can't move as fast with the mask on, huh? Those aren't even blocked. That's what it looks like, though.